Hello everyone, welcome to SAP BTP Innobytes May edition. The SAP Business Technology Platform low-code portfolio just took a huge leap forward. It is now possible to trigger and consume processes from SAP Build Process Automation directly in Build Apps. This new capability is a significant step towards a more unified experience across Build. To start discovering and utilizing processes within your applications, you will first need to create at least one business process, of course with a trigger, and release and publish it from Process Automation into Build Library. As you can see here, we have now provisioned Build Library in Build Apps. You can simply click on the library, search for the published Process Automation artifact, and enable it. By enabling the process and mapping the inputs and outputs in the logic canvas of Build Apps, you can achieve a seamless integration of these two products within the SAP Build family.
Do you want to know how to build high-quality enterprise-grade integration flows within cloud integration? Then I have some good news to share. We recently added automated advanced checks of design guidelines. This feature allows you to validate your integration flows against enabled best practice guidelines. By simply pressing a button, you can assess the quality of your developments in order to safeguard your critical business processes. Additionally, a report with further details can be downloaded. As an integration lead, you can configure which guidelines should be enabled on your tenant. Be aware that currently not all design guidelines are covered by the tool. The complete list can be found in our help documentation. More rules will be added in the next increments, so stay tuned. If you want to know more, then check out the links below.
Do you sometimes struggle to architect a solution on BTP for a specific business requirement? Then we have something for you. Reference architectures, which you can find at SAP Discovery Center. We have just released a bunch of new reference architectures with focus on SAP Cloud Identity Services, Build Process Automation, Build Work Zone, and Task Center. A reference architecture provides you a created solution template which can accelerate and safeguard your next implementation project on BTP. Just check it out.